Looks like I can use the remote claw I took from Deathstroke. Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer. More to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will. At dawn's first light, the sources of Gotham's ruin will be destroyed. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming of propaganda and consumerist garbage.
As if there isn't enough going on tonight.
Let's have us a little chat about respect. It ain't easy to come by these days, especially not this city. But we all know respect can also be bought. So why not buy yourself some with a new firearm that really makes a statement? Don't delay! Get yours today!
I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I was hoping to get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story to tell you. About crime and violence. Greed and vengeance. But it's also a story of redemption. Of second chances. Of change. I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you. I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption...
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarchy says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you.
What's up with the boss's umbrella?
The guy carries it everywhere he goes.
Maybe it's got like a hidden gun inside it.
Or a sword. What if it gets a poison dagger? That would be sweet. He pokes someone and then BAM! They fall over and dead. Wait, I got it. What if it's got a spiral?
The bat showed up!
Officers on scene report victim appears to have fallen from a nearby building.
Once somebody's gone, we'll have a new system.
They say money makes the world go round. It also makes the jackals. You're tied to your job. Mortgage, your need to buy the next shiny book, overpriced television seduces you. Imagine what someone would set us free.
We are the anarchist fighters!
Fellow mentioned three bombs, which means two still remain.
I need to find them.
I've no doubt you will, sir.
Police know the victim fell from a nearby building. There's not much else in the file. His identity might shed some light on things. Ryan Murphy, an account manager at the Gotham Merchants Bank. Cause of death, internal injuries sustained on impact. Now I know what happened. Time to find out how and why. This blood spatter indicates a high-velocity impact. I should check the roof. The railing here is broken. Was it an accident, or was he pushed? Sets of footprints means the victim wasn't alone, and the scattered paperwork suggests he had a briefcase. I need to find that. Interesting. There are two sets of fingerprints here. One belongs to the victim, the other to Robert Haynes, a well-known con artist. Alfred, I need the last known location of Robert Haynes. I'll send over everything I've got in case it helps.
No need, sir. I already have a search area. Check your display.
Investigating this crime should have a relay station set up. It'll look like a mobile satellite dish, probably on a rooftop.
He just made our job easy. This is our favorite game. Backup's gonna come eventually.
I'll be at a disadvantage if I can't tap into the cops' communications. I should hack their mobile relay station.
This is Anarchy. And you're listening to Free Wave, radio of the people, for the people. I thought I'd kick things off tonight with a reading from Plain Words. But first, a little background for those of you who haven't been paying attention. In the late spring of 1919, the United States was subject to a series of bombings carried out by the disciples of Luigi Galiani. Galiani was an adherent of a philosophy known as propaganda by the deed. In its simplest form, it is the belief that actions speak louder than words, violent actions being the loudest. In June, several large bombs were detonated across the United States. At each site, flyers were left behind. They bore the title, Plain Words. The bombings were meant to call attention to the serious issues facing American citizens. The freedoms once guaranteed to them by the country's founders were slowly being stripped away. The government's increasingly fascist tactics would culminate in the Red Scare. Fear of the outsider led to increased warrantless surveillance, raids against U.S. citizens, mass imprisonments, and in some cases, execution. If it sounds familiar, that's because it is. Just replace communist or socialist or anarchist with the word terrorist. The name's changed.
Rubio, what's your 20?
On the balcony for a smoke with a menace.
Those men on the balcony, that could be my way in.
I open his shut case. Penguin murdered Black Mask and his lady friend. I mean, we found them.
Thank you.
least believe Penguin murdered Black Mask. But why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up. This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask, but I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field. I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis' girlfriend. Or one of them, at least. She was no angel. Long list of priors, but nothing to indicate she was the target here. The fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence. The shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height, but the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground. These fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. Penguin was in the room, but these prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask, who did? The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why? These white streaks are shoe polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more. The DNA here doesn't belong to either of the victims. Whose is it? The fight broke out when someone startled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter. Fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues. This DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked. She was sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker. Someone killed Black Mask. But this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here? Or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
8-2. Come in, 8-2. Dispatch, Delta 4-4. Can you raise Delta 8-2?
Stand by, 4-4. Delta 8-2. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, report. Delta 4-4, no response from 8-2. Please proceed inside to confirm 8-2 status.
10-4, dispatch.
What happened to Brian Murphy?
We had a deal. He gave me the account numbers. I faked being a client and cleared out the account. In exchange, he gets a cut. It's a con I run 100 times. But then he starts to get nervous, tries to back out.
So you threw him off a roof?
I couldn't risk a warning the bank. I'll go to the cops. I had to protect my interests.
And how'd that work out for you? Alfred, contact the GCPD and let them know Brian Murphy's killer has been apprehended. Send over the evidence as well.
Consider it done, sir.
Potential assignment incoming. Keep this channel open.
Shut him down to shut him up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
Principal load raining down on the street.
think we've been up.
Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Well played, sir. You stopped the electrocutioner with a single strike.
I just used his arrogance to my advantage. A textbook move a child could have avoided.
True, but I doubt the rest of them will go down as easily.
If they do, we'll be eating that Christmas ham sooner than you think.
I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice.
Shut them down to shut them up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
Kids!
I've planted...
have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
Someone's gotta keep the peace.
Not someone. Everyone.
Friendly.
I targeted, you spared them.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Disappoint me? Not at all. Come on down to the courthouse so we can continue Gotham's trial.
Origin unknown.
This has gotta be the bats.
Now watch the door. I'd really like to know what the hell this is. Found it. Looks like a metallic bat. I got this door.
Probably another water pipe bursting. I'd love to go take a look, but, you know, my ship's over. Low.
This won't be easy. But if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Deathstroke's location. We've got a ways to go before sunrise. There's 8 assassins in town tonight. From the info we've been gathering, they're among the most dangerous criminals on record. Period. After interrogating Waylon Jones, we've learned that they're all competing for a huge bounty, which Black Mask has offered for the head of the Bat.
Where do I sign up?
I thought he was a ghost.
All right, cut the chatter, people. Our goal is to ensure order in this city. So our number one priority becomes bringing in the Bat before these assassins get to him. Now, the closer it gets to morning, the more desperate the assassins will grow. And if he's still out there, the more damage they'll cause to the city as they try to find or attract him.
All right, dismissed.
Yeah, well, they was.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Delta 6-1, line 7, please. Delta 6-1, line 7.
Man, I hate the homeless.
Oh, yeah!
Stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
All right, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Blackgate, I was making us some money. I've worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million. For those of you who ain't too good with the bat.
I've got to be quiet so those SWAT officers don't hear me.
That's what I'm talking about!
Let's take him down!
Yeah, what are we waiting for?
Enough! You only get one night to get this done. Whatever they put you on, when you blow it off, finding and killing that is your number one priority. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. All clear.
Clear as day, sir.
You got it.
Sir, yes, sir.
Shout about getting him.
Treat him like any other scum. We can't find dirt. Make our own. What if Captain Gordon allowed all the perks?
Take him out!
Mission Central. They're offering a reward.
What does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about I tell my cousin at the Gazette about the payments you boys been extorting from Penguin and the like?
Scum like you's got a cousin at the Gazette. You expect me to believe that?
Don't see you calling Evidence Lockup now, do I? You cops are all the same. You ain't getting nothing out of me.
Like I said, I got all night.
You and me both, pal.
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
wipe this city clean of your filth!
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, he should start with you.
Good one. Move the bat!
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where he round us up! You don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you... you don't get it, man.
Are justified, who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
All right, fellas. The bat's in the building. You scour the room, all your asses are bumped down to traffic. busy, man.
Searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you heard? Brandon made a deal with Black Mask. They're trying to kill the Bat and collect the bounty.
You got it.
Heads up! Here he comes!
using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might be the trick. Alfred, I can't access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it. I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
The right has stopped. Need a team down there to confirm.
I don't understand. You let him out just to beat him up?
I didn't start the riot. It was Brandon and his SWAT officers.
Bull. A cop wouldn't do something like that.
You must be new here.
Gotham General.
Will do. As soon as he stabilizes.
All personnel, report your 20 on Channel 3. Trying to get a head count. Fuse missing.
I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
Alfred, I'm on my way out, but before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires of the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
Sir, they say the bat doesn't have a...
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons. Hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side?
My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't believe you.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire! If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello? Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless. I'm in on this thing with everyone.
These are black masks, then. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
Could be worse. At least he sent an expert martial artist to protect us down here.
Protect us from what? The rats?
The bat, you idiot.
The bat.
Pulp.
He's here!
Explosives here. The cops have always been on his payroll.
Almost. You and me both.
To the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacid Towers kit.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house. Which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later. Ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise, but it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis' girlfriend. gloves. The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank. Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much, but he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
You were very cordially,
cordially, cordially.
You were very cordially invited to a party. And it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair.
Grand affair.
And it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter. We do hope that you can come.
You can come.
You can come.
We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Tedge, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I've sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me! Please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice. Poor dear, her mind is all aflutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her right as rain soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Available units, call-in status. Possible assignment incoming.
Thank you.
careful now. I don't want any accidents. Everything needs to be perfect.
Of
course, sir. You must refer to me as sir at all times. Do you understand?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I understand.
Yes, I understand, sir.
Yes.
No, sir.
Of course.
Oh, this is maddening. I'll have to look into refining the neural interface. Oh, the good news. The best news, really. It's an honor to make your...
Where's the girl?
Whatever do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. Then you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick-tock, watch the clock.
What did you do?
Man. Oh, it's where I first met Alice, you know? Oh, what grand adventures we had. But then they took her from me. Poor sweet Alice, lost and alone. I had to find her, had to bring her home, and so I did. It was quite the journey, let me tell you. But she's here again, safe, with me. Still, the forces of the Queen are everywhere, conspiring to reclaim her, which is why I brought you here. Who better to protect Alice than the Batman himself? Finding it harder to maintain control. Careful now, it's not all flowers and tea parties down here. In fact, Wonderland is home to some rather nasty creatures, and it brings out the best in the worst. Trust me on that. You must be wondering why I've brought you down here? Well, see? I developed the most wonderful device. One that compels obedience. And with weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation on their heads and just like that, they're under my control. The stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of, breaking in. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. Your mind is shattered. And when I put the pieces back together, you'll be mine. Forever. Did you know time moves in 7 different directions here, but you've stuck to just one? Forward, always forward? Oh, how boring. So why don't we try moving back? He just has to leave. Really now.
Don't worry, you're safe now. The police are on their way. Everything's going to be all right.
No, it's not.
everywhere. The Joker may still be here, in the vault. I should use caution.
You can just waltz into my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, doll? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker? Ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? I got away with it! You're a dead man. Dead! Can't you just play along?
Assassins. You've been running Psionis' operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You've got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No! You're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve.
Survive the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Psionis or anyone else.
This don't make no sense. He's shot. Injured. How many places could he be hiding?
Maybe he ain't injured.
Or maybe you're just as blind as you are stupid.
He won't get by me on the walkway.
Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of black masked men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis' mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred, pull schematics on Sionis Industries' steel mill. Joker's taken Sionis there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord, shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not it. The laughter was a side effect of a poison. She wasn't laughing. She was dying. If I had known she was poisoned, I might have been able to save her. Nothing here. Shiva. Trying to collect the bounty?
That's just a consolation prize. In case you fail the test.
Test? I don't have time for this.
Somewhere in New Gotham, an innocent man is about to die. And we both know you won't allow that. So the question is, can you find him, Batman? Can you save him?
Unit for special assignment. Stand by. Ah! I'm so glad you came. It's an honor, really. There's so much for us to discuss.
What do you want?
I'd like to propose an alliance. I think the two of us could accomplish great things together.
I don't work with criminals. You need to turn yourself in.
Tell you what. I'll turn myself in as soon as you do the same. Because you don't consider yourself a criminal, do you? The suit, the gadgets, the sense of entitlement. You're just another rich kid atoning for his fiscal sins. Such a shame.
We are the Anarchist Fighters!
Ugh!
Why won't you join us?
Kid.
So, what does it matter? I wanted to make a difference. I thought you'd feel the same.
I do, but not like this. A lot of innocent people almost died tonight because of you.
Innocent? They watched as Gotham went to hell and didn't do a thing.
They're just afraid.
No, they're weak. And so are you.
The police are on their way.
Ever wonder how things got to be so bad here? I do. All the time. See, I don't think men like Roman Sionis or Oswald Cobblepot are responsible. They're just a reflection of our apathy, our greed, our fear. We look the other way when things turn sour, bury ourselves in our jobs, consume propaganda masquerading as entertainment. The message is always the same. Don't think. Don't question. And what becomes of a society that's given up? It rots. Fills up with liars, cheaters, and thugs. Uptown and downtown. The suit in the penthouse is no better than the guy selling drugs on the corner. They're both doing whatever it takes to get ahead. Never mind the cost. Fidelity. Once upon a time, that's what defines society. People coming together in pursuit of common cause, to care for each other, to protect and provide. We took shelter from the darkness and the things that roamed it. Community meant progress, but now, it's all backwards. We worship at the altar of competition. We build fortresses around ourselves. We fight, we betray. We have become the things we feared. You keep cleaning up after everyone, Batman, and no one's going to learn to take care of themselves. The ones that don't hate you, they'll start to rely on you, depend on you. And if something happens to you, if you get old or bored or die, then what? Or do you not consider the world that revolves around you? You're a hypocrite, running around dispensing justice, telling people what they can and can't do. You're ensuring Gotham's freedom, provided it conforms to your twisted view. Whatever pleases the bat, that it? You're not a hero. You're a despot. You don't enforce justice, you suppress it. There's a way to make this work, to show you that we share the same goals. Maybe I took things too far with the bombs and the threats. I can learn from that. I mean, you could be a mentor to me. And maybe, well, maybe I can teach you something, too. Because I think you're so busy playing a hero, you've forgotten what it's like for the rest of us. We're not all as strong as you. We don't have the fancy gadgets, the strength, the skill. But maybe that's the problem. You've gotten so used to the power, you think you're better than everyone. Above reproach. Is that it, then? We're not as good as you? You know what? I take it back. I don't want to work with you. You don't have anything to offer. I think I figured it out. You didn't take me down because I broke the law. No. You took me down because you don't want the competition. That's what this is really about, isn't it? Let me ask you something. You ever wonder if you're the reason the city's so messed up? Because I have. A lot of us have. And I'm starting to think we're right.
Whatever these relays are protecting, it can't be good. I should destroy any more I come across.
It's good to see you safe, sir. Miss Gordon has the makings of a kindred spirit. She could prove to be a valuable ally in time.
She's just a kid, Alfred.
About the same age you were when you began your studies?
It's not the same.
Oh, no, of course not. There can be only one hero of Gotham. Perish the thought another might share your vision.
That's not what I meant.
I rather think it was.